Forces of the Void are closing in. I impart my memory, my very essence, into this Ihan crystal, so that you will see what I have seen, and that the future may yet have hope.
Zeratul, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the Void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Zelnaga. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy, yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe. Swarm came as was foretold. And the Protoss, firstborn of the gods, rose to fight them. Now, the Zelnaga that forged us all are returning. What do they come to save? Or to destroy?
I knew you'd find your way here, eventually.
Your very presence defiles this place, Kerrigan.
Do you hear them, Zeratul? Whispering from the stars. The galaxy will burn with their coming.
Perhaps. But you won't live to see it!
Please. Our petty conflicts mean nothing now. A storm is coming that cannot be stopped. Fitting that we should face oblivion together.
Never!
Thank you.
fate cannot be changed. The end comes. And when it finds me, I shall embrace it at last.
The prophecy is uncertain. There is always hope. Address me. Glory to the firstborn. The prophecy was divided into fragments, each kept at separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can phase through the shadows to the other side. Rasha. Sukdash Salok. I will fulfill my calling. My allegiance is yours. We must not hesitate. Spore crawlers can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prison. Glory to the firstborn. En Arudin. En Arudin Rashagal. Is yours. In the service of ire, we must not hesitate. That spore crawler can detect me from across the chasm. It must be destroyed. See through my cloak. I'd best stun it with my void prison before crossing this chasm.
Heavily on my heart. I'd best reach the remaining
in shrines before she took out of the lock. So much terror to grieve. The demons of the past.
We are one with the shadows.
My burdens weigh. En Haladin, Ashagal. You address me? Honor commands. That patrol of broodlords must be dealt with cautiously, or we will be torn asunder. Of ire.
You require my skills.
My burdens weigh heavily. Ire will be restored. Glory to the firstborn. En Haladin, Ashagal. You address me? Ire will be restored. En Haladin, Rashad. Prepare for an aerial attack. Brace yourselves, my brethren. I will fulfill my calling. Salok. My allegiance is yours. I will fulfill my calling. The Queen of Blades built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan. In the service of Aya. Honor commands. Shozak Maknul. I will erase the demons of the past. Glory to the firstborn. Thank you. In the service of ire. En Arudin, Rashagal. Sukdash Salok. My allegiance is yours. I will erase the demons of the past. Sukdash Salok. Ire will be.
State thy bidding.
The second fragment of the prophecy. My task is nearly complete.
Your hope is an illusion, old fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up so long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed. My burdens weigh heavily.
What is the void?
You address me? We must not. The Banelings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance.
Heart of darkness.
My burdens weigh heavily. En Arudin Rashagal. Higher will be. This hatchery must be destroyed if I am to keep the Queen of Blades from subverting this land. Fulfill my calling. Honor commands. En Arudin, Rashagal. In the service of ire. Glory to the firstborn. I will erase the demons of the past. Sukdash Salok. Spine crawlers, kill them before they can take root and attack. Then I'll be Shadow.
High Templar Karas is nearby.
Glory to the Firstborn. Honor commands. Sukdash Salok. My allegiance is yours.
Antaro Tassadar, Prelate Zeratul. I am High Templar Karas. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world, yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
Shozak Maknul. I will raise the team. Midas worms must be destroyed, or the Zerg reinforcements will overwhelm us. Stalkers, take the high ground and support our brethren.
Zeratul has destroyed their worms. Press on!
Remove unseen.
My burdens weigh. Final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall break the cycle of the gods.
Most ominous. But if the Queen of Blades seeks this prophecy, we must keep it from her.
The rest is obscured. What?
You might peel away the prophecy's layers, Zeratul. But you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
We cannot prevail against so many.
I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments.
I will not abandon you.
The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal its secrets, Zeratul. The future rests on it.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother. Shozak. I must get to the Voidseeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. Firstborn.
Your allies are in battle.
We must not. I will fulfill my calling.
Your allies are in battle.
Sukdash-Salok. In the service of Iron.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Your allies are in battle.
We must not hesitate. End
with the column.
I must get to the Void Seeker and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in vain. I cannot decipher the fragments on my own, yet I know who might interpret them. The preservers of Zakul. If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn. Gathered allies, and we made our way to the forbidden archive world of Zakul. There, a triumvirate of mystic preservers awaited us, and in the shadows, something else was watching and waiting.
All right, Zeratul, old buddy, you got your mysterious prophecy. Now let's see what your preservers made of it.
My quest to decipher the prophecy took me to the forbidden archive world of Zakul. Here, three immortal preservers guarded ancient knowledge. Only they could transcribe the prophetic fragments. I needed to seek them out quickly. Strangely silent here, yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional. Mighty spirits of the preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them.
You have not enough minerals.
There are many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons. Facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
Preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One.
Base is under attack.
Ixabeals! Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place.
Minerals.
Protoss and Zerg hybrid. Gods, An abomination. Who created this atrocity?
Come, my slaves. The time has come to give you your strength.
Is under attack.
Please.
you require my skills. We are one with the shadow.
Glory is eternal. Our cannons shall sing.
Your existence ends this day.
I'm here in the shadows. I am the heart of darkness.
Thank you.
state thy bidding. Intriguing. It shall be as you say.
Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
Cold is the void.
Sent you here.
Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil.
Command us.
Blades of ire.
Fear is an illusion. Khatun.
I return.
I am here in the shadows. Lord of darkness,
enjoy your fleeting victory. This is not over.
Return to serve.
I am here in the shadows. State thy bidding. It shall be as you say.
Come.
resistance ends this day.
Complete.
We move unseen. For the reckoning. From the shadows I come. Intriguing.
Additional pylons.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
You require my skills.
This Templar archive lies abandoned.
I return to serve.
Oblivion comes, none shall stand.
State base
is under attack.
It shall be as you say.
Vesping geyser exhausted.
Battle is upon us.
I return to serve. It is destined.
Let's go.
Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
Battle is upon us.
Mineral field depleted. Completed.
Kassar de Templari.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
From the shadows I come. There shall be a reckoning.
We are the light of the Kala.
Battle is upon us.
Kassar de Templari.
From the shadows I come.
The merging is complete. Annihilate.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
For I
Kassar de Templari.
Vespine Geyser.
Battle is upon us. From the shadows.
Base is under attack.
My life for fire.
Kassar de Templari.
Mineral field depleted.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
From the shadows I come.
I feel your presence.
My life for iron.
Kassar de Templari.
The merging is complete.
shadows I come.
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately. A part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place, our ancient homeworld of Ire.
Has to show ya. The memories shine through ya as clear as day.
I saw a hybrid, something unnatural. It was trying to corrupt the Protoss preservers. Who would have sent it there? Who controls something like that?
The one that made them for sure. That was just the first of many. Dark harbingers, man. Soon they'll be beyond numbering. And the stars will weep at what comes after.
How could you know all this?
I don't. I just feel it be true.
I return to our ruined homeworld of Ire. The Zerg infestation still covered much of our beloved world. The desiccated remains of the Overmind were still there. A grim reminder of battles lost and battles won.
I remember the fall of Ire. Don't much like the idea of having to see it all again. Guess there's nothing for it.
At the very apex of its victory against us, the Zerg Overmind grew overconfident. Now, all that was left of the mighty Overmind was a twisted, withered husk. I needed to understand whatever memories lingered within the creature's rotting mass. Only by making contact with the gargantuan tendrils connected directly to its cortex could I learn its secrets. Yet its countless minions, which seemed to be feeding from its dead husk, would prove somewhat problematic. Find a way to establish a foothold and summon reinforcements to keep the Zerg at bay. In the service of Ire. Glory to the... this faithful observer has kept watch since the evacuation. Its abilities will certainly prove useful now. Erase the demons of the past. My allegiance is yours. We must not hesitate. Some of these abandoned structures remain functional. We shall make use of them. This ancient beacon still thrums with power. I wonder... I've heard tales of the mighty colossi sealed away beneath Ire. The beacon must have awoken these fearsome guardians. The Zerg perceive a threat to their dead master. The Zerg will keep coming until we are dead. I must find the Overmind's cortex and discover what I can from it. Oh.
has happened.
If we use our observers wisely, we can scout the area before putting ourselves at risk.
Thank you.
arms, my brethren.
Black Mark.
Warp gates appear to be functional. Perhaps there's a chance. I will be redeemed. Burdens weigh heavily. The first overmind tendril. I sense pain, surprise, death. Zerg seek to overwhelm our base.
Shadows.
My allegiance is yours.
I am the heart of darkness. I am here in the shadows.
Burdens weigh heavily.
I am the
You must construct additional pylons. Our pylon is under attack.
Energy matrix when it was deactivated. You have our thanks. Address me. Berserk are coming.
Serve.
stand against the darkness.
We are one with the shadow.
Kasong Data Plot.
We move unseen.
The merging is complete.
Base falls under a shadow. Desert will attack soon.
Oh.
I will erase the... My life for Iron! I will be redeemed.
I am the voice.
Mineral fields depleted.
I am the heart of darkness.
From the shadow,
my light for Iron.
Shadows, I come.
You address me?
What would you ask of us? From the shadows, I come.
The Zerg are massing near our base.
Research complete. Vespine geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted. Vespine geyser exhausted. You must construct additional pylons.
Cold is the void.
You must construct additional pylons.
My burdens weigh heavily.
You require my skills? Very well.
What guidance? I will be redeemed. Sukdash Salok. Glory to the firstborn. And Ben Aldeen, Rashagal. My allegiance is yours. I will fulfill my calling.
From the shadows I come.
Overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren. My allegiance is yours. We must not.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
I am the voice of the
base is under attack.
We seek ours.
My allegiance is yours. Burdens weigh heavily. We must not hesitate.
Upgrade complete. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Seek to overwhelm our base.
attack.
We move unseen. I serve.
Mineral field depleted.
Veraku.
Address me?
Not a dog.
The second overmind tendril. I sense death and joy.
Mineral field depleted.
The Zerg are coming. Base falls under a shadow. The Zerg will attack soon.
My light, my light.
From the shadows, I come.
Kassar, Datalar. My light for I.
Nasperu.
Shadows.
We burn.
Bases. Let our enemy know our fury. I am the voice of the eclipse. We are one with the shadows.
My life for I.
Mineral field depleted.
From the shadows I come.
My life for iron. For I am.
From the shadows I come.
We are one with the shadows. For the reckoning. Intriguing.
My life for I.
You require more. unseen.
My life for Iron!
Very wise. Intriguing.
Maximum supply.
Battle is upon us. My allegiance is yours. Glory to the first.
Mind tendril,
I sense satisfaction in a plan set in motion long ago, and fear of the future.
Orishisan!
The Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren.
Shozak Maknol. Is upon us.
Dispersing.
My burden
is under attack.
We stand as one.
Greetings, brother. I speak to you from the beyond.
Tassadar. But you died, slaying this cursed overmind.
I have never tasted death, Zeratul. Nor shall I. But that is a tale for another time. I have come to tell you of this creature's courage.
Courage? It was an abomination.
Not always. The Zerg were altered. A single overriding purpose was forced upon them. The destruction of our people. The Overmind was formed with thought and reason, but not free will. It screamed and raged within the prison of its own mind.
Who did this?
Resist its all-consuming directive. It created a chance, a hope of salvation. The Queen of Blades.
Madness.
Only she can free the Zerg from slavery, and in so doing, save all that is from the flame.
I do not understand, brother.
Forget what you know, Zeratul. The Overmind saw a vision. The end of all things. And now, you must see it too.
I cannot bear it. Stop.
Double.
must see the Overmind's vision of the future. The end of my people. End of all things. This is our fate, should Kerrigan die.
I don't think I want to see any vision of the Overminds. If Kerrigan's involved, I need to know.
On a distant, shadowed world, the Protoss will make their final stand. Their heroes will gather. Their forces will be marshaled, and they will die. Bravely, but still, they will die. And my Zerg will be slaves to the hybrid. All will bow before the power of the Fallen One.
Protoss brethren, heed me. The last twilight has fallen. The galaxy burns around us. The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the Shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one! Entaro Tassadar!
Of our great fleet.
Your timing is impeccable, Admiral Arun. When the enemy takes to the air, we will need your support.
The skies await. Not for long.
As I planned. My hybrid are proof of this. Now, the last of the Protoss will fulfill their function in death.
No.
under attack.
Zerg are swarming at our flanks. We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall.
Have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack.
I will comply.
Detecting a large amount of Zerg activity in their hive clusters. Prepare for an assault.
You have not enough minerals. Base
base is under attack.
Crystals charged.
Hold to your will.
The final hour is upon us. We tarry too long.
Anan Porkal. Shazul Du Templari.
Shozak Maklul.
A little longer.
protocol.
Phase crystals charged.
Base is under attack.
Crystals charged.
We are at full power.
Channel the light of Ion. This vessel shall avenge.
A sound plan.
Oran Urukalar Ash.
We shall serve forever. I feel your presence.
Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
base is under attack.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Kassam data plot.
It is time to act.
Kassam data plot.
Thank you.
Reavers have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Shadows, I come.
I am here in the shadows.
My life for iron.
engaging the
base
enemy.
Is under attack.
From the shadows, I
am on your side.
Engaging the attack.
And target attack.
Our pylon is under attack.
The final hour is a
fire. Shadows.
Base is under attack. Is under attack.
Matrix fields are within range. Engaging mass recall.
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now. Trust in each other. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entaro Tassadar! Harak and Bayash!
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Our thoughts are one!
Base is under attack.
Calibrating void. We channel the light of Ion.
From the shadows, I come.
Shall prevail.
Shozak Maknul.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
in unity.
Engaging the enemy.
Is under attack.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Allegiance is yours.
Let us proceed.
Azum.
We are one. You require my skills.
Engaging the enemy.
It shall be as you say.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack.
We embrace the glory of battle.
If only we had acted sooner.
Is under attack.
Complacency threatens. Satisfactory. With pride.
Dawn will come.
Your efforts are futile. My harbingers will usher in a new age.
Understood.
This is the exhibit.
Base is under attack.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Vespine guys are exhausted. Our pylon is under attack.
is under attack. Our pylon is under attack. Base is under attack.
My life for pilot.
Our pylon is under attack.
Time for fat.
Base is under attack.
Friend Raynor, you now bear witness to the truth. There is a malevolent presence within the void that seeks to destroy everything we hold dear. Could this fallen one be Azel Naga? After so long, could the gods themselves seek our destruction? And Kerrigan. I can hardly believe the wretched Queen of Blades will prevent the destruction of all that we know. Raynor, you may soon hold Kerrigan's fate in your hands. I know only that she must live. Be wary, old friend. The Hounds of the Void are on the hunt.
Protos.
Damn, brother. You look like you could use a drink.
I saw the last vision Zeratul put into the crystal. It was a look into the future. A final battle against the hybrid. Armageddon. Somehow, Kerrigan's the key to preventing it.
Who knows how the wheel turns? Cycles upon cycles. This much I know. Those that see the future best take heed. It's both a gift and a curse.
But is it cast in stone? That's what I need to know.
Who knows? I've heard you say we are who we choose to be. If that be true, the future cannot be fixed.
I got boots and socks, and I'm bringing home to you.
Shaken, sir. What's wrong?
Zeratul called it a vision of the future. It was the end times, Matt. Armageddon. More Protoss than we ever knew existed. But there still weren't enough to stop the hybrid.
But what about Kerrigan? Wasn't she supposed to stop them?
In this timeline, she was dead. Killed by us. That's what Zeratul's been trying to tell us all along. She has to live, or we're all doomed.
What the hell, cowboy? You look like crap. You been thinking about that girl again?
Kinda. I just got some bad news about it. What might happen if we can't save her.
No use worrying about what might happen, if you ask me. You want me to help? Just let me know.
Home, sweet home.